am an Islamist.
I am a feminist. You might not think we have very much in common,
but we share essentially the same ideology.
And Muslims are oppressed just like every woman.
I say haram.
I say problematic.
You say everything's triggering.
And you say everything's un-Quranic, cause you are an Islamist.
And you are a feminist. We have so very much in common. I say Islamophobia.
I say misogyny.
I blame the Jewish media.
And I blame the patriarchy, cause I am a feminist.
And I am an Islamist.
A whiny pair of little spastics.
You know what makes me feel like really marginalized, yeah? It is when ignorant people remind me that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam had sex with a little 9-year-old girl.
Mohammed had sex with a child? Oh, that's awesome! That means that every white, cisgendered, heteronormative pedophile here in the West is guilty of cultural appropriation! And that's the real societal problem!
Oh, yeah!
See, it's easy when you look at the world through problematic glasses.
Oh, who'd have thought that you and me would get along so well?
I say social justice.
I say jihad.
I say slut walk.
I say whore, where is your hijab? Cause I am an Islamist.
And I am a feminist. We have so very much in common.
So, do you mind if I rape you now?
Oh, don't be silly. It's not rape when a Muslim does it.
That is a good one.